Christy Anderson.
Thank you.
Richard Ariza.
Thanks.
Angel Washington.
Thank you.
Melanie Fine.
Thank you.
Lawrence Blakely.
Thank you.
Kevin Morse. Beverly Putnich. Try not to lose them. It's a long walk to Yugoslavia.
You guys, do you realize how lucky you are? You have the chance for $800 to witness an ancient Balkan rite, something that happens once every 100 years.
Miss Chase, the guy who's meeting us to take the ferry to, Ufir. What's his name?
Professor Andromalek. Strong Slavic name.
Yeah, but how are we gonna recognize this guy? I mean, he's gonna have like a red carnation on his head or his chest or what?
Don't worry, Angel.
Mom, I told you to knock!
Where are the horses? If it happened already, Smiriš.
Talk to me in English. I don't understand when you're talking Serbian.
Would you like me to help you finish packing?
No, I can do it myself!
Remember to keep warm. It's cold in Yugoslavia. They don't have central heating like here, you know? You're American, but for God's sake, never forget your origin. Nothing to be ashamed of. Your father, he was Serbian too. God bless his soul. You'll have a wonderful time with your friends.
Mother, they're not my friends.
Well, they will be if you only let them. You'll see. Beverly, I almost forgot. I came across this while I was throwing out some stuff of your father's. It comes from the same region your father was born, Ufir. That's where you're going.
I love you, Mom. And Bourbon.
I am Professor Andramelek. Dobar dan is how you say good morning in Serbo-Croat. Can you say dobar dan?
Dobar dan.
This is very good. You are a nice group of junior ambassadors. But from the great United States of America, we expect only the best.
If you do not hurry up,
I will have to take back all the nice things I said about you. Come now. Come now.
Come, hurry up.
I got it, man.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Beverly.
I get the top bunk. Vaše grupe.
The passion play you are about to see dates back 2,000 years. 2,000 years may seem like a long time to you who are from a country which was founded only 200 years ago. However, in the scope of the passage of time, 2,000 years is but a sneeze.
Excuse me, Professor. How can a passion play predate Christianity when, by definition, it's a reenactment of the Passion of Christ?
That, Mr. Blakely, is a good question and point. The passion play is anomalous. Its central character is a female, specifically a virgin female. Perhaps this is why every year thousands of pilgrims arrive from everywhere, and of course, scholars like yourselves. So, before I forget, here, there is one for each of you, little things which will distinguish us.
Oh, wow.
It is a nice little souvenir, yes?
They're beautiful. Looks just like Beverly's.
It is the sign of the pagan virgin.
It's the only one virgin I know of.
You are rude.
Hello. Am I disturbing you? You are such a shy, innocent, and lovely young girl. I want to be your friend. I must talk to you. I'm worried. You don't seem to have so much in common with your traveling companions. Are you lonely? You are so very brave. I've seen these things before. Young people can be so very cruel.
It's really not their fault. It's me.
Yeah. Maybe I can help you. Come. Come. Come.
Oh!
Auguste! Dobro. Igen, in soboda korak lenia, a hodži švedun monja.
Where the hell are we?
I don't know, sharing my pad back in East LA.
This place is a dump.
Well, it's interesting, I guess. Where are we going?
Just past McDonald's, left it to
the train. Gleda sam ručak mi tu. Celena zvezda.
Ne.
Sve sam mi tu dao je Stanfić go.
Ništa.
Ko se dao zemec? 68. Ma je posle lepo vreme bilo. I gotovo. Gotovo.
This is Ufil. And now you will step back in time. My friends will take you to where you stay, and tomorrow morning I will see you again. Beverly, come with me. Come. This is where you will stay, and this is Vesna. I am very cold. I must have some hot soup. It's very nice with hot soup. Would you like some hot soup, Beverly?
No, thank you.
I think you will like some hot soup. Molim supu. Dobro, Vesna. Dobro. This is good soup, Beverly. Come. You drink? Come.
great riches.
Voila. So, Beverly.
Richard!
Are you okay?
I think so.
Come on, we gotta go.
Where's Richard?
There was a fire.
Wait a minute.
Fire? What happened to Richard?
He didn't make it.
What?
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here.
We can't just leave him
here. He's dead. All right? He's dead, goddammit. We gotta go. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Tell us where the train is going. When does the train stop? Can anybody help us?
Hey, mister, when's the next stop?
Не розумію ваш язик. Можу вам я помочь, нічого.
Does anybody speak English?
Hey, check this out.
Шта ово?
Шта ово? Имамо силеќи увоз. Ja sam video vaše karte porsto iz Trpkovca. A od tada se nismo zaustavili. Dokumenta! Odmah ih dajte!
Look, we're in trouble. Do you speak English? Do you understand?
Please! I really need to get to a phone.
You gotta stop the train. You got friends back there.
Somebody got killed. We need the police.
Molim vas. Gospodine,
izvinite, mate. Što je problem? Okay, don't worry. I little English do understand, but I never have practice to speak. Come.
Bosco will do.
how to travel in style, huh?
Oh, no, not people. Only rich, like kings and the bears and cardinals. Never people. Please, come to it. Be at home. Marius. Marius, right? Me? Keep Bosco company. Very good company. He knows speak. Never speak. Maybe here, maybe not. Maybe no tongue. Best company in the world. He tell no lies. Now, let us hear your story.
Our friends are still back at Ufir. Can you do something?
Do something? Do something? Oh, yeah. Take you to police the next stop. That's what I do. Tell them they do something. Bosco can do nothing.
Do you have a radio?
Radio? Oh, radio, no.
Hey, just tell us the next stop.
Next stop. 7 hours and 42 minutes. Not so fast as capitalist train.
Hey, we gotta do something. Get out of here.
Splint.
How?
Get some wood.
Thank you.
uleo, bre! To ti se samo pričinilo! Hej, pokreni već jednom ovu mašinu!
Vidim nekog na pruzi!
Many years ago,
Before you were born, before your mother or your mother's mother was born, I want you to go with me now.
What ceremony?
Passion lay. Your coronation as the princess of darkness.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Think about your mark, Beverly. Your sacred mark.
You mean my birthmark?
Yes. The prince marked you. So that no one else would have you first.
Who marked me?
My master. Lucifer. The prince of darkness.
I don't believe you. It isn't true.
I can prove it. Through your friends, Beverly. I must.
What do they have to do with it?
Nothing. They are expendable.
Please, leave them alone.
They have to die now, Beverly.
No!
They have treated you so poorly.
No!
Oh, dear Beverly. If only you knew what was waiting you as his bride. Go with me now. Go with me, Beverly.
I'd die before I'd go with you.
You will not die.
I will.
But you see, child, you cannot die.
I don't believe any of this. I'm going crazy.
Do you think this is a dream?
I'm losing my mind. This is just a dream.
Beverly, this is not a dream.
No, it's not. It's me. I know it's me. I'm going crazy. You'll have to prove to me otherwise.
Beverly, I'm your mom.
Last night.
No one heard. She probably locked herself in the head.
She probably drowned.
Sasvim pretjerao. Prvo je kroz moju stanicu, a nije se zaustavio.
Izgubio je pola voza!
Samo trenutak da pozovem šefa! Šefe, tražem vas na telefon. Nešto nije u redu sa vozom u 10:17.
Evo odmah, Božju mater. Prepusti ga meni. U svakom slučaju ovo se više neće ponoviti.
I oblastnog šefa sa pokvarenim stomakom!
Bez ustavljanja! Izgubuje pola voza, kopile pijano! Evo ovdje putnike! I oblastnog šefa sa bolesnim stomakom! Ubiću to kopile kad ga se dočepam! Ubiću ga, oca mu jebem!
Evo ga dolazi.
Reci, javi mi šta se događa!
Javit ću ti kasnije. Pomahnitali voz. Mora da je mašinovođi pozlilo. Treba da zaustavimo voz. Ne znam. Ma ne znam!
Hey, anybody in here? Beverly, are you in here? Speak English. She speaks English.
Don't mess with Sara.
Look, maybe you can help us. We're looking for a friend of ours, an American girl, blonde hair.
What'd you do with age. Her?
Where is she?
Sara's a thief, not a killer.
Andrea Maričić, ovdje kontrole 1, kontroli 2. Daj mi zoom. Na kolosek 48, pozicija Ufir. Hvala.
Pozovi mi Šordanovskog na telefon. Hoću da svo saobraćeno osoblje bude na dužnosti dok se ovo ne raščisti.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Go! Go, come on, let's go!
Beverly, you in here? Come help me get her out.
Get up.
Get her hand.
Come on, get up. Get up.
Get her hand. I got her. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Hey, what are you doing?
I want to stop that train. That's what he wanted, right?
That one starts on the engine, you fool!
So do it yourself. I can't do it anyway.
We didn't mean to offend you. It's just we need to go over there.
Hey, you have an idea how to stop the train?
I'm gonna go try and stop the engine.
No! You can't go in there. It's dangerous.
I've gotta try something.
You can't go in there.
Ljudi, ovo je neverovatno. Voz je nestao.
Izgleda kao da je iskočio šina. Proveri monitor.
Proverit ću. Kontrola 1 zove kontrolu 2. Imamo grešku na glavnom monitoru.
Are you all right? Hey, I think there's a house over there. Come on, it's just a little way. Come on. Come on.
What's with you?
What are you talking about, Angel?
I mean, you were up with that engine a long time. Come on, Putnich. I mean, you are hiding something. What's with you? I mean, what's gotten you so freaked out?
Anybody want to give me a hand?
Leave me alone. You're not my friend. You never cared about me. You don't understand anything. You always thought I was just a stupid, ugly little kid.
Hey, guys. I think our little bevy has finally slipped off her mark. I think I understand. You got this frightened little girl who wants to get laid, right? And you got this big, horny engineer all alone in a hot locomotive. So the big guy pops her cherry. And no more baby Beverly. She's a hot woman now. She's feeling guilty as sin. The first fuck of her life. So she kills the guy who fucked her.
You know, you really fucking blew it back there. Telling her that she killed those guys? She couldn't hurt a fly.
I know. I feel really bad. I kind of flipped out for a second. Kevin?
What?
Do you love me?
What?
Do you love me?
Yes.
What is it you like about me?
I don't know. Your hair, your mouth, your eyes, everything.
Do you think I'm pretty?
Yes.
Come here. I want you by me. Glad that you're feeling better.
I'm not. Just a little gallows humor.
So what are you doing on this damn train?
I work on train.
You work for the railroad?
I work for Saba. People can forget things in train. Watches, purses, suitcases. And also, once a week the train goes to Skopje. Immigrants send money back to their family. Nobody sends money to Sava, so she has to take care of herself.
You haven't been busted yet, huh?
Sava's smart. She knows what she's doing. I only take 10% from each envelope.
Hey, listen. You think this will work?
It is a possibility. But we are against powerful evil here.
I don't believe in that crap.
It's your problem.
You don't think it was just all a bunch of accidents, huh?
Fireman, engineer, conductor, all dead. No accident.
I mean, you're trying to pull this gypsy double talk on me.
I wish it was true what you say. Something is terrible here.
I want you so bad. Please, will you love me? Kiss me.
Thank you.
Idi, vraća se. Pa vraća se.
Zovi Mladenovac i reci da preduzmu vanredne mere. Hoću izveštaj preko ekrana. Jasno?
Melanie, hold it. Hold it. You hear that?
We're getting close.
Nemoguće, pojavljaju se ponovo u suprotnom pravcu. A sa druge strane dolazi još jedan, pa sudarit će se.
Uklonite voz Slavicu dok ne raščistimo kolosek.
Ne možemo uspeti u tome. Popravke. A nema alternativnog koloseka u toj oblasti. Sudarit će se. Ako voz nastavi ovom brzinom, do sudara će doći za sat i 10 minuta.
killed Melanie and Larry. I killed Christy and Richard. I'm destined to kill all of you. I didn't know. I've been the instrument of the devil. I won't be anymore. I don't want anyone else to die because of me.
Oh God, help me! Get some sheets!
The bomb. Come on. Help! 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 Oh! 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 Oh. Help me! Help! Don't let me die! Help! 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 Help!
Sudara još 17 minuta.
Spremni smo na uspeh.
Učinite bilo šta.
Šta?
Kamioni? U redu. Sve proklete kamione koje nađete. Da, požurite.
Polazi! Polazi što čekaš, bok tebo! Polazi, bok tebo, što čekaš, polazi! Polazi!
Opet se pojavljaju izvan šina. To će vola, šta se ovo događa? Ne znam, ali saznaću.
Zaustavite ga! Učinite bilo šta!
happens now?
He will not be gentle, Beverly. That is not his way. But your new life will be fantastic. I am happy for you. To be with a master. Always. Forever. This is wonderful. Tell me. Are you happy?
I can hardly wait. Afterwards, I can have everything I want.
Yes, you will sit to the right of the master. And every passion, everything that before has been forbidden for mankind, everything will be yours forever.
Things won't be so different then. I thought afterwards everything would change.
It will, Beverly. For the better.
Passion, greed, and envy will run rampant in the world?
Yes. Oh. That pleases you. My dearest Beverly. I am so proud I picked you. And my master will be so.
I wouldn't have missed this for anything. And will I see you again? Afterwards?
Afterwards, you are his.
Thank you. Miss Putnić?
Yes?
You must make new passport.
Why?
This picture is not acceptable. When was it shot? 3 months ago. You look so different. Come back to our country.
Thank you.
Miss Putnić, wait please. One letter they called you. A gentleman left this on the desk for you. He said that you'd lost it.
Who left it? Is he still here?
Yes, there he is.
Gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We are experiencing a bit of turbulence, and we request that you remain in your seats with your seat belts fastened. And please refrain from smoking. Thank you.
Can I get you something?
I want to go home.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.